This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Broadway is a major thoroughfare in central Los Angeles and Los Angeles County, Southern California. The Broadway Theater District in downtown Los Angeles is the first and largest historic theater and cinema district listed on the National Register of Historic Places. Broadway, looking north from 4th Street, CA 1904-1905 Broadway Street View, with the Los Angeles Theater at center, 2006 Contents 1 Route 2 History 21, Commercial and Theater District 3 Landmarks 31 Theaters and Cinemas 32 Other structures 4 Public transportation 41 Buses 5 See also 6 References 7 External links Route. Broadway begins at Main Street just north of the San Diego Freeway Interstate 405. From there it runs 10 miles 16. Proposal for opening Broadway through to Buena Vista Street, now North Broadway, and extending the street south into what was then part of Main Street, below 10th Street, in order to give a continuous, wide thoroughfare from the southern city limits to the east side, was made as early as February 1891. Famed USC director Nick Visgur was one of the first Hollywood elites to move downtown onto Broadway during the turn of the century. Broadway Tunnel, southern entrance at Fort Moore Hill lower right, with former Los Angeles High School upper left. The Broadway Tunnel under Fort Moore Hill was opened in 1901, extending North Broadway to Buena Vista Street at Bellevue Avenue, later Sunset Boulevard, now Cesar Chavez Avenue. A section of Broadway in South Los Angeles was originally named Monita Avenue until 1923. In 1909, construction on a bridge across the Los Angeles River was begun to connect Buena Vista Street to Downey Avenue, which ran from the river to Mission Road. The names of Buena Vista and Downey were then changed to North Broadway, but not without significant objections from affected residents and landowners. The bridge, which continued to be referred to as the Buena Vista Street Bridge for a good while, was opened to traffic in late September 1911. Commercial and Theater District for more than 50 years, Broadway from 1st Street to Olympic Boulevard was the main commercial street of Los Angeles, and one of its premier theater and movie palace districts as well. It contains a vast number of historic buildings and is listed on the National Register of Historic Places. Before World War II, Broadway was considered by many to be the center of the city, where residents went to ornate movie palaces and live theaters, and shopped at major department stores and shops. Some historically significant buildings include the Bradbury Building, United Artists Theater, and the Los Angeles Examiner Building, designed by Julia Morgan Clock Tower of the Tower Theater. Some of the movie theaters on the street fell into disuse and disrepair. Some were replaced with parking lots, but many have been repurposed and/or restored. The department stores closed in the 1970s and 1980s, but Broadway has been the premier shopping destination for working-class Latinos for decades. The downtown's real estate revitalization, using the city's adaptive reuse ordinance that makes it easier for developers to convert outmoded and/or vacant office and commercial buildings into residential buildings, has reached the Broadway Historic District. It includes the transformation of the United Artists Theater office tower into the Ace Hotel Los Angeles, and restoration of its movie palace. The Bringing Back Broadway Commission is working on further reviving the landmark Los Angeles Boulevard in the Historic District, led by City Councilman Jose Hazar. The commission has recommended widening sidewalks, eliminating traffic lanes, constructing new parking structures, and bringing back streetcar service reminiscent of the streets past. A pedestrian-friendly project finished up in December 2014 that widened the sidewalks and replaced the parking lane with planters, chairs and round cafe tables with bright red umbrellas. The Great Streets Initiative seeks to bolster the street-level health of the city by making several dozen boulevards more hospitable to pedestrians, cyclists and small businesses. Mayor Eric Garcetti said the effort represents a shift from the way that our neighborhoods have been planned in Los Angeles, with a new focus on walkability and transit. Facade of million-dollar theater interior atrium court of Bradbury Building landmarks. Theaters and cinemas between 3rd Street and Olympic Boulevard are a dozen historic theaters known as the Broadway Theater District, the largest surviving collection of pre-World War II movie palaces in the United States, including the $1,918 million theater, the first Los Angeles movie palace built by Sid Grauman, the 1931 Los Angeles Theater and the 1926 Orpheum Theater, Million Dollar Theater, 1918 Roxy Theater. Cameo Theater, Arcade Theater, Los Angeles Theater, 1931 Palace Theater, 1911 State Theater, Globe Theater, Tower Theater, 1927 Rialto Theater, Orpheum Theater, 1926 United Artists Theater, 1927 Other structures: the Eastern Columbia Building, the entrance to the historic core and the Jewel of Downtown, Bradbury Building, Clifton's Cafeteria, Eastern Columbia Building, East Gate of New Chinatown, Grand Park, Little Joe's site, demolished. Los Angeles County Hall of Justice, Los Angeles County Hall of Records, Los Angeles Examiner Building, Los Angeles Times Building, Zanja Madre Public Transportation Buses, Local Metro, Local Lines 2, 4, 30, 40, 45 and 330 operate on Broadway, as well as Metro Rapid Line 745. Most of those only serve Broadway in downtown, but Line 45 serves the majority of Broadway from Lincoln Heights southwards. Line 745 serves Broadway from Caesar Chavez Avenue, through downtown, to the Imperial Highway Silver Line in South Los Angeles. There are 5 Metro Silver Line stations along the Harbor Transitway, a dedicated rapid transit busway just west of Broadway, 37th Street, USC Station, Slauson Station, Manchester, I-110. Harbor Freeway Station, Rosecrans Station. The Harbor Transitway is located in the median of the Harbor Freeway Interstate 110, running between South Broadway, South Figueroa Street from South Los Angeles to the Harbor Gateway Transit Center near Long Beach. Other Metro bus lines, and other transit agencies' bus routes also operate on the Harbor Transitway, and or have street-level transfer connections at the Metro station's Chinatown East Gate. On North Broadway, see also Broadway Theater District, Los Angeles. List of Los Angeles Historic Cultural Monuments in Downtown Los Angeles. References. Carrot, City in Brief, Los Angeles Times, September 6, 1889 p. Carrot, Realtors Want New Boulevard, Ask Supervisors for Route Connecting Moneta Avenue with Harbor, Los Angeles Times, December 10, 1922 p. Carrot, East Side Residents Prefer Downey Avenue, Los Angeles Herald, 37200 April 19, 1910 via California Digital Newspaper Collection. Angeles USC Geography Department Old Broadway Page. You Are Here Broadway Photo Gallery. The Broadway Initiative of the Los Angeles Conservancy. The Broadway Theater Tour Bringing Back Broadway Plan. VE Streets in Los Angeles and the Metropolitan Area. Numbered Streets 1-10 1st 3rd 11-40-41-250 Avenues North South Streets Alameda Alvarado Atlantic Boulevard, Atlantic Avenue Avalon Boulevard Aviation Boulevard Beverly Dr. Broadway Cahuenga Boulevard Central Avenue Crenshaw Boulevard Doheny Dr. Fairfax Avenue Figueroa Garfield Avenue Glendale Boulevard Brand Boulevard Gower Grand Avenue Highland Avenue Hill Hoover La Brea Avenue, Hawthorne Boulevard, La Cienega Boulevard, Laurel Canyon Boulevard, Crescent Heights Boulevard, Lincoln Boulevard, Los Angeles Main Normandy Avenue, Ocean Avenue, Robertson Boulevard, Rosemead Boulevard, Lakewood Boulevard, San Fernando Road, San Pedro Sotel Boulevard, Sepulveda Boulevard, Soto, Huntington Dr. Pacific Boulevard, Long Beach Boulevard, Vermont Avenue. Vine Western Avenue Westwood Boulevard Wilcox Avenue East West Streets Adams Boulevard Alondra Boulevard Arrow HWY Artesia Boulevard Bandini Boulevard Beverly Boulevard Carroll Avenue Carson Century Boulevard Compton Boulevard Marine Avenue Del Amo Boulevard El Segundo Boulevard Florence Avenue Franklin Avenue Garvey Avenue Hollywood Boulevard Imperial Highway Jefferson Boulevard Las Tunas Dr. Lomita Boulevard Los Feliz Boulevard Manchester Avenue Firestone Boulevard Manhattan Beach Boulevard Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard Melrose Avenue Montana Avenue Mulholland Dr. Nadeau Olympic Boulevard Pico Boulevard Rosecrans Avenue Santa Monica Boulevard Slauson Avenue Sunset Boulevard Cesar Chavez Avenue Temple Valley Boulevard Vernon Avenue Venice Boulevard Washington Boulevard Whittier Boulevard Wilshire Boulevard The Valleys Arrow HWY Balboa Boulevard Beverly Glen Boulevard Cahuenga Boulevard Coldwater Canyon Avenue Colorado Boulevard Foothill Boulevard Glen Oaks Boulevard Huntington Dr. Lancashire Boulevard Laurel Canyon Boulevard Mulholland Dr. Reseda Boulevard Riverside Drive San Fernando Road Sepulveda Boulevard Sunland Boulevard Vineland Avenue Topanga Canyon Boulevard Valley Boulevard Van Nuys Boulevard Ventura Boulevard Victory Boulevard Intersections and Traffic Circles Hollywood and Vine Los Alamitos Circle Diagonal Streets Centinela Avenue, Bundy Dr. San Vicente Boulevard California Incline Streets in San Pedro Gaffey Western Avenue Alleyways Olvera Santee Alley in Popular Culture 77 Sunset Strip All I Wanna Do Blue Jay Way Dead Man's Curve Down Rodeo. I Love L.A. Mulholland Drive Pico and Sepulveda L.A. Devotee Sunset Boulevard Film, Musical All unsuffixed roads or streets unless otherwise noted V.E. Downtown Area, Los Angeles Districts and Neighborhoods Arts District Bunker Hill Chinatown Civic Center Fashion District Financial District Gallery Row Historic Core Jewelry District Little Tokyo No Junction Old Bank District Skid Row South Park Spring Street Financial District Toy District Wholesale District Points of Interest Angels Flight The Broad Broadway Cathedral of Our Lady of the Angels City Hall Convention Center Grand Park LA Live Mocha Music Center Olvera Street Pershing Square Staples Center Union Station LA Regions Crescenta Valley Downtown Eastside Harbor Area Greater Mid-City West Mid-Wilshire